involved in everything so far, Dan Menzel, and so is this man, Connor Ballenden.
First game for the Eagles, Ballenden from the paint of 50. He's got his hand in the air already. He kicked a goal on debut in the AFL for Brisbane. He's got a goal and his first game in the SANFL as well for Woodville West Torrens. And the Redlegs players get around him as well just to offer him some advice. But it's marked by Lonigan. Composed and sends it forward now. Ballenden, front position. Just too big, too strong. It's marked on the paint of 50. And this is well within his repertoire. That was a minor score inside the first minute. But one goal already, and Connor Ballenden, he launches from 55. Goal umpire hasn't moved. Ballenden's got his second, and the Eagles march on. And again to find Jack Ferns right in front of our commentary position. He drives inside 50, and Ballenden wrestles his way to the front and takes a nice catch.
Well, you want a bit of
Elton and strongly. Eagles keep it alive, but they're heading in the wrong direction, eventually dispossessed, and Norwood will get the kick out of the danger zone, but Ballenden's taken the mark. And now he wants to keep the ball low, shoots it down toward the square, coming out.
This one's just going to go long, top of the goal square, needing a flyer. And it's Ballenden. Well, he's back to lend a hand, the big man. That's a good grab, 200 centimetres. So a long up and under ball to centre wing. Ballenden, well, he's done well there. Marks in front of Donnelly. Donnelly has not left the back of his jumper, but he's been able to hit the scoreboard. He's lent a hand down back too. Ballenden's been pretty good. There's Phillips. That's a good kick and a good...